It's your girl Selena Ashley here. If you're new here, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure that you click the notification bell down in the corner so you can be notified when we meet your girl post her next video. Okay, period. Okay, y'all, so I know I look crazy. As y'all just saw, I just iced my face. I'm coming to y'all with another maintenance vlog. Yes, guys. And we have a 7 a.m. nail appointment. Right now it's 5:25, and I need to get dressed because I need to leave the house in like 5 minutes. I'm so tired, y'all. I know I look a mess, so bear with me. We're just about to throw something on because that's the only thing we're doing today, I believe. So let's go. Let me get dressed and I'm gonna come back and talk to y'all. Okay, y'all. As y'all can see, I just threw something on because it's like 5 o'clock in the morning right now. It's literally 5:30. 5:33 to be exact. And I'm tired. I didn't go to sleep until like, when did I go to sleep? I didn't go to sleep until like 2 or 3. So your girl is tired, but I'm just going to throw on these slides and I'm gonna grab my stuff and hop in the car. I will see you guys either when I get in the car or when I get to my nail appointment. So let's go. Okay, y'all, I am like 20 minutes away from my nail appointment. I'm at the gas station right now, about to get some juice and some gas, but I just wanted to update y'all. I'm so tired, y'all, and I'm trying to figure out how to work this new camera. Oh, I didn't even tell y'all, so my old camera broke, my other camera broke, my vlogging camera, so now I'm using like a bigger camera and another camera. People are staring at me. It's really funny because it's like way more noticeable. It's like, I'll show y'all in the mirror, but I have a light on top of it. I actually like this one better though, other than the fact that this one doesn't have a screen that like flips out. So yeah, but I can add a microphone to this one and a light at the top. So
niggas want me to get ratchet, niggas want me to attack it. Put the hood on, all they calling me Cassius. Crunchy like Bob Saget, greedy, I can't pass it. Eating everything, nigga, no fasting. I don't care how much you knew me in the past tense.
Okay, y'all, so I don't, like, can you see my nails? Can y'all see the nails? Hold on, wait, let me back y'all up. Alright, y'all, so my nails are done. These are so cute. I don't know if the camera's focusing, but the nails are giving, this is like as simple as I've gone in a really long time, but she airbrushed them and then added a little charm. I think my mom's gonna like them for my hair shoots next week, but y'all, these are so cute. Okay, y'all, I'm back at home. The nails are done like I showed y'all. They're so super cute. I got them orange because I didn't even tell y'all what I was getting maintenance for, but I'm getting maintenance to shoot the video and the pictures for my hair collab drop that I have with Tiana's Virgin Hair Bar. Last night I made the bundles into a wig. I'm gonna show y'all real quick, but this is the wig. I made it into a wig, y'all, because y'all know I'm a wig girly, and then that's why I got my nails orange to match the hair, or like pink and orange to match the hair, y'all. I probably should have got gummy bears on every nail, but I wanted to keep it simple so I wouldn't distract from the hair. And y'all know I'm extra when it comes to my nails. But y'all don't play. Shop the collab.
But anyways, I'm done. I'm not doing any more maintenance today. I'm getting my hair done on Monday. I'm probably going to do my lashes or get my lashes done this weekend. But of course, we're vlogging everything. But I'm tired because I was up making a wig until 2 o'clock in the morning because I wanted to finish it before I got my nails done. So I'm probably going to take a nap, but I just wanted to check in with y'all. So I will talk to y'all later. Okay, hey babes, good morning. It is hair appointment day. Today we are getting our hair collab installed. Okay, period. Shop the collection, shop the collab. Y'all see my face is wet. I just iced my face. Like I be telling y'all, I be icing my face every morning. If y'all don't ice y'all's face, y'all need to ice y'all's face for real. Period, period, period. Okay, y'all, so I need to get dressed. I think I'm going to just go ahead and wear something that I was sent so I can go ahead and knock those videos out today since my hair is gonna be cute. But yeah, let's go ahead and throw our clothes on, y'all. Let's go ahead and throw our clothes on because I don't even know what I'm putting on today. Okay, y'all, so your girl is dressed and ready. I just have on this three-piece set that I got from the TikTok shop. We're leaving. Okay, period. Shop the collaboration. Don't play. Don't play. I need to leave right now. So I will see you guys when I get in the car. Love you. Bye. So I just got to my hair appointment. I'm about to go in here and get my hair done. So let's go. Okay, guys. I'm getting my hair done. Look at her. Look at a woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Whichever one is in the household. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I could lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I f*** your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you tryin' tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm tryna keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and now you floating clothes. Okay, y'all, so I'm in the car right now. I just finished getting my hair done, as y'all can see, for my hair collab shoot on Tuesday, y'all. So freaking excited. My girl slayed my hair. That's my homegirl who I only let touch my hair for real unless I'm doing a collab in Atlanta. So get at her, because every time I have something important to do, that's who I go to. Like, get at my girl. She slayed. Now I'm about to go on a little coffee date or whatever. So let's go. But I just wanted to show y'all my hair. Ah, I love it. Okay, good morning, babies. It is the next morning. As y'all can see, my hair is pin curled. I know y'all saw I have bottom lashes, but I have to redo them because they came off. So yeah. But yes, y'all, it's the next morning. I'm sitting here. I have to go through some PR. Right now I'm making myself some tea. Just made my bed, took a shower, everything. So I did not ice my face today, but it's fine. It's fine. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to start editing and stuff and going through PR packages and everything. The hair photo shoot is tomorrow. I think I'm going to do a separate vlog on that. Yeah, this will just be my maintenance vlog for sure. I love my hair. I love my lashes. I love my nails. I love them a lot. But yeah, I just wanted to come and check in and everything.
Okay, so a couple of things that I got in PR that I wanted to show y'all. Like, this is one thing that I really wanted to show y'all. For one, I got these cute slippers. If y'all can see them, they're like pigs. I got these cute slippers. Y'all know I'm obsessed with pink, so I did have to choose pink for this too. This is a travel makeup kit. Like, I know if y'all be on TikTok, y'all have seen this because it's going viral right now. And it has like the light. Let's see if I can show y'all. See, it's so cute, y'all. But the light comes out. This is detachable. It comes out and you can stand it up like its own separate light. And y'all, I don't know, I just really like this. Like, I'm definitely going to be using this for my photo shoots and stuff. This is where you put your makeup brushes, and then this is where you put your makeup. It's so cute. It comes with a charger. It comes with like a shoulder strap and everything. But yeah, this is detachable. Let me see if I can take it out with my nails. Be long. Okay, yeah, so this part, the mirror is detachable, and then you can like stand it up and stuff. How cute. But yeah, this is a good mirror too. I haven't taken the plastic off yet either. Y'all, I also got a new electric trash can that, like, it, I don't know, it's probably not gonna open, that opens on command. So I need to make a TikTok on that. It just shut. It just freaking shut. Okay, y'all, so I just went downstairs and got my tea. And I'm also eating strawberries and some cashews. But right now, I'm about to make the video on this trash can. These strawberries are so good. But right now, I'm about to make the video for this trash can. So let's do that real quick. It's actually like really nice, y'all. So I just received some more PR in the mail. Y'all, I got some more slippers. They're so cute. They're actually too small for me, so I'm gonna give them to my mom. But I did get some cute little slippers. I also got these slides that I thought would be cute. I ordered the, like, well, my best friend actually ordered the Yeezy Wet jumpsuit for me, like the little jumpsuit. And so I thought that these would be really cute to wear with them, maybe. To wear with it. These are kind of big though, but I think we can make it work. So I got these little slides that I thought were cute. Also got another blanket that I need to open. Y'all, I got so much stuff. Oh, I got a foot massager too. I have a foot massager over here in the corner, so I got that. So that's what we're looking at. I was just literally sitting here. Well, I was on the phone with my friend for one, and then I was also answering emails. So that's what we are doing now. I just wanted to show y'all some of the PR that I have received lately, or I received today. But y'all, I do think that I'm just gonna go ahead and end the video out here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, don't forget to click the notification bell down in the corner so you can be notified when your girl posts her next video. I love you guys, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, babies.